The Louisiana Army National Guard assisted in an evacuation operation, evacuating 1,400 people in an operation that took about a day and a half. Those 1,400 people left out of Lake Charles, Louisiana, headed to Shreveport, Louisiana, and Alexandria, Louisiana, aboard 35 buses.
We're gonna hunker down, ride out the storm, get some sleep, and get ready for whatever mission we need to do come tomorrow morning.
The mayor of Lake Charles really appreciates having the Army National Guard here.
One of the main things that you worry about whenever you have an evacuation and you go through a hurricane situation from a law enforcement standpoint is you worry about the security of your pharmacies and your pawn shops. And what we're able to do is we're able to get these National Guardsmen to help us just post security at those different locations. And what that does is it frees up our law enforcement personnel to do what they need to do in order to protect the community and protect the citizens.
At this point, the folks left here in Lake Charles, Louisiana, will wait out the storm. Reporting for the Pentagon Channel, Tech Sergeant Steve German, Lake Charles, Louisiana.